Stephen Sondheim had only written for the Yiddish Musical. And it goes something like this.
Is it any wonder she trusts him or not? I can't fucking bear the twitch.